Hello everyone, and welcome to a look at Elden Ring. I've been told about this, but we're going to have a go now. So we're going to do a new game, and we're going to get started. Alright, so... okay, so we've got Vanabond, Warrior, Hero, Bandit, or Astrologer. Okay, let's do that one. Okay, let's do Adam. Okay, like that. Hang on, let me... no, I don't like that. That's a woman now. Okay. I like that. Let's do... I'll do white. Let's do that one, okay. I don't want that. I don't want that anyway. Okay, let's do that, okay. Okay. Ultra body. Thank you. Cool. Yes, I do. Cool. I've been told that this game is actually quite hard to play at the very beginning, but... Skip that. Cool. All right, okay. What's this? Read message. Thought the path to be broken uncertain. Claim your place as Elden Lord. Okay. Okay. Carrying the finger. Okay. Okay, so I can go down here, I take it? Okay. God, this is a really interesting looking game. Yeah. Okay. What's this? Read message. The cave of knowledge lies below. What happens if I go over here? Maybe if I don't go that way, maybe... Limgrave. Ooh, what's this sparkly thing? Sparkle, sparkle. Ooh, stranded. Oh wait, I've been here before. Hang on. Okay. Alright, I see now. They're like checkpoints, if you will. Okay.
Oh yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring, Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance.
Maidenless?
Without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
Okay.
Do you even comprehend the gravity very well? If you mistake kindness for frailty of heart, then perhaps a more physical lesson is in order.
Okay. Okay. Okay, with memorize spells menu, you can memorize sorceries and incantations. You must have a staff equipped to cast sorcerers or a scars equipped incantations. Okay, your memory slots determine the number of sorceries. Okay.
Okay.
got him. Killed him. What's this? Am I going in the right direction? A Church of Elia. Elia? Yeah. What the hell is that?
You're tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Kale, purveyor of fine goods.
Okay, purchase.
Nice to do business.
Okay. That over there. This is really interesting. Thank you. over this way, I think. There's a village over here. Oh, in a bush. Something over there. Okay. Oh, there's a flower over here. I'll get that. Ooh. Storm Gate. Yeah, I think I'm going in the right direction. Okay, what the hell's that noise? I don't like that. Whatever you are. What the hell are you? You're a monster of some sort. You got a very big sword as well. Ow! Run. Get up this hill, get up this hill. I'm gonna get up this hill. Okay, good. Ooh, real dusty. Going in the right direction, that's the thing. Butterfly, interesting. Ooh, what's this? Alright, so let me just go down to system. Ooh. Thank you everyone, that was just a look at the game. It's actually quite an interesting one. I might actually do a whole series of it on the channel later, when I get some time after I played Cyberpunk 2077. But thank you everyone, and I will see you again shortly.